Tshimanga.
Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I led you to believe it was easy when it wasn't. Maybe I made you think my highlights started at the free throw line and not in the gym. Maybe I made you think that every shot I took was a game winner. That my game was built on flash and not fire. Maybe it's my fault that you didn't see that failure gave me strength. That my pain was my motivation.
When you're out there partying, horsing around, someone out there at the same time is working hard. Someone is getting smarter and someone is winning. Just remember that.
It gets as coal-fired as a steam train. Look at that. Get out of the way and look at him go. Sensational stuff. Look at the wheels moving. Scintillating from Tshimanga. What a score.
What got me to where I am and where I continue to go and where I will continue to go is an insane work ethic.
Yes.
And it's an insane work ethic that can only be, you can only put in that amount of work if you are doing something that you are passionate about. And that's what I have engaged my entire life's work in, things that I am passionate about.
Let me tell you, you're going to find the naysayers in every turn that you make. Don't listen. Just visualize your goal. Know exactly where you want to go. Trust yourself. Get out there and work like hell. Never give up and never be afraid of failure, because otherwise you box yourself in and you limit yourself.
You cannot grow without struggle. See, many people look at struggle like it's a bad thing. Your struggle will be the gift that the world falls in love with. Nobody wants to hear the story of the man that was given everything. People want to hear the stories of men and women that endured pain and turned their struggles into a gift.
You cannot fully commit to something if you are not passionate about it. So you must look at your surroundings, at the things you are involved in, and ask yourself, are you truly passionate about these things? Do you truly want to put every ounce of your being into these things?
The lesson I cherish the most is how important it is to love what you do. If you love what you do and it's making you happy, all the hard work and perseverance will pay off.